little Charlotte with her good deeds, her haven for destitute children. 20 children to hide one child. His child. That's what hurts you.
That Joe finds out later, after you're married.
It tortures you to think what I was to Clem. And still have a good marriage, doesn't it? You must tell Joe. He's a Ralston. He'd never forgive me. I'd lose him. Better lose him than deceive a decent man into a respectable marriage, a man you don't even love.
Oh, Delia, listen to me.
I do love Joe. Oh, I'll make him a good wife. He'll never be sorry he married me. You're going to tell him?
I can't, Delia.
Then I will.
Yeah.
She can't marry you. She can't marry anyone now.
Don't you know what happens to you means more to me than anything?
You mustn't. But I'm not worth it, Charlotte.
I think you are. He loved me. He might have let me keep Tina. But you lied to make sure I wouldn't have him, didn't you? He wanted to see me since. But I refused because I was so ashamed. You're so wicked.